Listen, Darden is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Chief, there he is! Keep him fed, boy, here, and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Darden is my brother! I will beat you!
Motherfucker! Stay away! Ah! Stay the fuck! Oh. You broke my arm already, man!
I promised to deal with you! I don't break promises.
Fucking yokel! You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out!
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down! You won't last a moment!
I'll last longer than you will, shithead!
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You are dead man.
Mikhail Faust thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge. Hof Beach is a small place. My friends will find you.
You were the stupid one, Vladdy boy. Nobody fucks with my family.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television!
Good lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house, making all that noise to find out he is his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Niko Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree.
Hey, Lenny! Mr. Faustin thinks you're a rat. He ain't taking no risks.
I'm into more shit than Mikhail could even imagine. Why would I rat?
The decision has been made.
My dad pays you to ice crazy bitches like this guy.
Hold on a second.
Am I property of the lost now?
Ha! If you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists.
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass.
Lal Revis, I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking! Shit!
Betrayed by Dimitri and by you! Too kind! That's what I was! Too kind! I led the snakes into the nest, and they destroyed everything!
Are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules Amazing at 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell. The loser. If there is one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys. You got a bad knee or something?
I've seen you.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna inspect the floor with that biker dude. You gonna get up the roof. You clear out the floor above first, money.
Hey. Man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state? Everyone's a rat!
Not me.
Whatever!
Open up, man!
Who is it?
It's the streets, man!
Okay, hold on!
All right, man.
This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word up, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
What is this, Manny, for fuck's
sake? The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone. Yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now.
Well, he said he was going to bust the dealer.
Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
Luis. But this ain't such a good idea, bro.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places, but I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The PE-4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here...
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over. Island's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are, too.
Now you've said Bloody Island. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you. Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half of Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Saint fucking Michael!
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai? I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience. So, you're the sort of man who doesn't wait to get told what to do. A guy who looks at the world, sees problems, and tries to fix them?
Sure.
Standing up. Assertive move, right. I like a man who takes control. Whoa, hold on a second there, friend. We're lawyers. We don't need guns. Strong move, though, I gotta say. I like that style. I'm all about the Second Amendment. Guns don't kill people. Video games do.
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone. Ah!
Brother with ambition? Tell you what, I'll reform.
Sorry.
Hey, player!
Hey.
Remember me?
No. Not really.
You made me beg, player. Please don't kill me, boss. Remember that?
Yes, I remember that. So, did you reform like you promised?
Well, let's just say I made some changes, player. Made some changes.
Good for you.
Yeah. I decided I wasn't gonna let nobody make me beg anymore.
Come on, man. Don't be a dick.
I might be a dick, but you're a bitch!
Stop it! Stay down there!
Yo, Money, Marlon's the one in the black jacket, smoking.
Sure.
Who you out there? from you.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
You could have been someone, Nico!
Motherfucker!
You shouldn't have asked me to kill Dwayne, playboy!
Another motherfucker gone and let the money go to his head. I was someone, you know? I made it. I changed the game.
You didn't change the game. The game changed you. Wait, open up. It's Nico.
I thought you was my homeboy, that you was gonna put Playboy down for me. What you doing here?
It ain't that simple, Dwayne. This is nothing personal.
Fuck you, man. We was tight. You fake like the rest of them. What you doing, son? I thought we was close, Nico! Fuck you, man! You a fucking snake like the rest of them!
Jacob, you smoking too much?
The spirit of rock and roll will never
die. Spinning on my mini for sure.
Fucking sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't deserve it! What the fuck? We're going to the mattresses for sure!
Mr.
I do it for the have-nots, the match spots that resemble screensavers on your laptops. And niggas can't believe it like seeing
a backdrop. I'm being fucked. Too slow, my mouth. The core green and blue feel up a lawsuit. Ball smooth. Only thing that I endorse through. Crew and living guard, we were kid first. Parisian linen garb and cashmere wars
pendejo.
You owe Ray Bocino a lot of money. You should have paid.
Those putos too old. They're finished, fool. The city don't belong to them no more. I wouldn't pay them shit. Fuck off, maricón!
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air, I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Name Derek McCreary ring any bells? He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd rat him out? This is the last sunset you're ever going to see. Enjoy it. Nico, send him packing.
Derek fucking set me up in the first place.
Don't know the half.
The last bit of juice I got on this thing.
Derek, my brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've gotta say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
I gotta speak to one of the sergeants. Hey, what's the problem? I thought you were gonna make something happen for me.
I'm not so sure about it.
What's gonna make you sure? You want me to give you a raise?
That might help.
All right then, call it a bonus. Make this happen.
Police officer, come on, clear the area, clear the area! Derek! Shit! He's my brother!
You're making things real hard on yourself. Luca, come out and we'll talk about this.
Ray ain't gonna give you shit for helping him out, Nicky. What's good?
Gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay?
Fuck you! Just get the shit, man! Come on!
You took something that belonged to my employers.
Shit! That's the cocksucker that Johnny ripped off of the diamond loot! Hey, why don't we see if he can keep up with some real American bikers? Hey, let's do this!
Here we go again.
Scum sleep at night!
Where is Kim?
Kim's not here. He left a long time ago. You best go look somewhere else. Get out of my office before more guys come in here and shoot the place up.
If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long. Where's Kim?
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen.
I've got him myself!
Cover!
Be scared! It's you! On me!
Weren't you the one who helped me get into this country? I good friend of that junkie, remember?
We have reports of shooting at Mr. Fuchs Rice Box in all the new cities.
Please, don't do this, mister. I have a lot of American money.
Stay away from the Burns Ward. It is not a pretty sight.
Cops act all nice when they get shot, but it's Mr. Tough Guy now that they're down the hall with a witness.
Patient's back there, Doc. Look after him.
I need a little doctor-patient confidentiality.
You can have 1 minute.
Boss? Peg, is that you? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Shit, Nico. You here to see the boss? He's just this way. Wait, isn't the boss in jail? What are you here for? Shit. I didn't have a choice. They were gonna put me away for some hard time. I never thought it'd be me that turned rat.
Go to sleep, Anthony. You look tired.
Tell Beg. I'm sorry.
I see his car.
He should be heading over to a chop shop in Moabo. Don't get too comfortable with him, Nico. Like every rat, he's a survivor. He's got good instinct. He has a bad feeling about you in particular. He bought some protection and he ain't gonna hang around and wait for you know what to happen. Then again, I'll get a chump muscle to stop the gas out of the way. It might create a good opportunity.
We'll be right back.
remember me?
Pusteme. It was not yet. I don't know you.
Yes, you do. I'm the one who survived.
Nico. Hello.
Reci mi zašto.
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli zajedno. Mitar, Dragan, Goran, Mio, mogu da nastavim, sviju, a?
We were friends, but I am a friend! Friends that Goran and these guys killed. My fucking neighbors! Because of what? Because of shit! Lies! Fucking lies!
So that makes it okay? To stab your friends in the back?
Everything you believe is shown to be shit. You make strange choices.
Fuck you! Strange choices? How much?
1,000.
You killed my friends for $1,000.
How much do you charge to kill someone?
You ruined me, you fuck!
I needed the money. I had problems.
You're a fucking junkie!
Kill me, Dan! You fucking hypocrite. Trust me. You'll be doing me a favor! Ah!
Nico, come on. Let's go. Let him suffer. He knows what he did. He doesn't look like he enjoys life too much. But come on. We should go, Mika. You've seen what happened to him.
Where am I? What is this place? You say I ruined you? You were always a killer. I just helped you see that. I'm lost. I'm lost!
Hey, Dimitri! I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Nico! It's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country, a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
Trusted you again, you snake! Come on, Dimitri! I'm here to end it!
I'm gonna shut your shit up forever!
How do you want to die, sweetheart?
Dimitri! Where are you, you rat? About to learn a lesson. Actions have consequences. You screwed me over. Now you're paying for it. Shame that'll be the second last thing that goes into your head. Goodbye.
You're the one who's going to learn a lesson. People aren't going to be happy if you kill me. Blat, you opponent!
I've never been popular. I don't mean to start now.
Think about Pegorino. He's got nothing without to steal.
English. You're a strange man. You killed your best friend. You betrayed everyone who ever came in contact with you. You killed my cousin. I guess the survival of the fittest thing really meant a lot.
Come on, Nico, man. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Wagwan. Come on. Let's go.
Roman never hurt anyone.
I know. I know. Let's go, man. It's over.
Shit! I wish I'd hit you at the wedding! You're a scumbag!
I told you! To leave me alone.
I got the orders here. Me!
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
What the fuck did she ever do to you?
I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
Big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission. The old families? I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
Cousin!
Yeah.
You did it.
Really? I don't know. What did I do?
But we're done. Now we can start making money. Freely.
I suppose so.
We won, man. We won!
Three, what's the problem? Me and you's partners now. We're back on top.
I didn't work this hard to share the spoils of a victory. Goodbye.
Dimitri, you and me is gonna end this.
You will fall too! Someone will take you down!
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it!
Hey!
Congratulations, cousin.
Thanks for coming.
Yay. Okay. All right, yes, okay. There we go. Okay, yes, we are married. Okay.
Oh,
come here.
You fucking double-crossed an immigrant shit!
Oh, I'm out of this blood clot.
Nico. Nico, come on. Hold
on. Somebody call an ambulance. Call a fucking ambulance!
She's dead!
What? Oh, shit. Shit, shit.
She told me to leave it. I thought I had. I thought it was over.
It's never over, Aya.
Nico, you can't blame yourself.
Of course I can! She's dead!
Easy, Aya. Bring him up. Easy. Calm down.
Nico, you have to get out of here.
Yes, go on, man. Go on, man. We have to leave, man. Just leave.
Get out of here.
Don't worry, take care of this, man.
Okay, okay.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it!
Yes?
Okay, thank you.
A gift from Dmitry Raskolov.
Get up, man. Better get you out of here, police have some fun. Don't worry, man. Me find Dimitri, me call you. Leave.
Okay.